That's how we get our Mac on in Detroit, bro.